us have known you for more than 10 years. We'd just like to say selamat pengantin baru.
Yeah, like he said, we've been knowing each other for more than 10 years. And I really wish and hope and pray that your marriage will be one lasting honeymoon, right? Dunia and akhirat. So hopefully, you know, whatever, you know, in the future, if there's any problems, know that, you know, you need to talk it out and we will always be here for you.
Kita sama-sama doakanlah rumah tangga korang berdua kekal ke jannah and be happy always. Keep choosing to love each other every day.
Okay, I think we all went through thick and thin together, so that bonds us together closely. So just need to know, you all need to know that we all will be here for you in any case or any scenario or any circumstances lah.
Selamat pengantin baru, Muhaimin and Syafika. Semoga berkekalan dunia dan akhirat and be happy always.
Semoga panjang umur, murah rezeki, sampaikan anak cucu.
From the Groomsmen, selamat pengantin baru!
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad muzawwijuka ala ma amara Allah bihi min imsakun bil ma'ruf aw tasrihu bi ihsan. Wahai Abdul Muhaimin bin Abdul Malik, aku nikahkan kamu dan kahwinkan kamu dengan Nur Syafiqah binti Muhammad Yasin yang telah bertahkim pada saya dengan mas kahwin sebentuk cincin.
Aku terima nikah Nur Syafiqah binti Muhammad Yasin dengan mas kahwin sebentuk cincin.
Selamat pengantin baru kepada Min dan juga Syafika. Thank you for trusting us in the whole process of your wedding. I'm glad we became from strangers to friends lah now.
Yeah, and same to me too. I wish you all the best. This is just the beginning of your forever. I hope that everything will be smooth for you guys as husband and wife. And like, as for me also, I would like to say thank you for entrusting our services for you guys. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's not easy for you guys to just take in us as just strangers, and then like to see that we are friends, we are like close enough to call friends, close friends, and then to see this day go as planned, it is really fulfilling. Yeah, so thank you.
Thank you guys.
Congratulations. So I guess we'll be going Tokyo on your next honeymoon. There can always be many, many honeymoons. So thanks for having me and Izan.
Congratulations, Fee and Min. I'm so happy for you. You look so beautiful today. Hope you both stay happy together forever.
Hey. Saya Boy ingin mengucapkan selamat pengantin baru kepada Nur Syafika dan juga Min SHMB.
Congratulations Waimin dengan Syafika. Selamat menempuh alam baru iaitu jadi seorang suami dan juga seorang menantu. Do all the best for your family. Jangan lupa jasa ibu bapa. Jangan lupa saudara mara. And Abang Azmi dengan Kak Juli doakan yang terbaik untuk Muhammad dan Syafika. Okay? Semoga dapat banyak anak, insyaAllah.
Always love each other. Treat each other with respect. That's the most important thing. Okay? We love you.
Congrats to Syafika and Muhammad. Semoga Maliga yang dibina kekal hingga ke jana.
Muhammad, always remember my advice. Marriage ni macam hari-hari NS. Hari-hari NS, hari-hari reservis lah. So, just joking.
Selamat. Okay, tuan-tuan dan puan sekalian.
Kita kedua mempelai kita dapat bersedia pegang pisau, dua-dua pegang. Okey. Alright, apa yang saya mahu daripada anda semua dalam dewan, apabila saya kira sampai tiga, ramai-ramai kita laungkan selamat pengantin baru. Boleh ke tak? Kurang kuat dah, boleh ke tak ni? Alright, everyone get ready at the count of three. One, two, three. Selamat pengantin baru. Tepuk tangan sekali lagi untuk
Silakan. Mohon bila dengan ucapan anda, silakan.
Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum semua. Terima kasih apa pasal hadir pada majlis ini. Walaupun tak seberapa, kami bersyukur sangat yang semua dapat datang. Lagi-lagi orang kuat majlis ini yang berbaju purple. And the event planners has been one hell of a journey. So, it's been a year you have been planning this, and then we got help from friends and families, terutama sekali pada mami daddy dan juga keluarga baru, ibu dan ayah. Kami bersyukur sangat. Kami tahu kita cuba nak buatkan majlis yang besar-besar kerana kami cucu pertama. Tapi masa COVID tak kesampaian. Dia kepada keluarga yang selainnya, insyaAllah kami akan datang rumah. Kita akan berborak-borak. Kita akan catch up lah sama-sama. Last kali ini nak minta maaf kalau ada salah silap, kekurangan pada majlis ini. Maafkan kami berdua dan juga on behalf of the groomsmen and the bridesmaid, kalau ada kasar bahasa daripada diorang, just to make the wedding very smooth. Alhamdulillah, siapa yang ada kat sini, Min, betul-betul terima kasih. Itu je, terima kasih.
Selamat pengantin baru, M and Chika. May you guys be blessed with everything that you guys want and more. And we are very happy for you. Congratulations to you guys. I've been watching you guys plan this and stress about this for so long already, and it's finally done. Hope you guys will be happy in the near future, and may your anak-anak come soon.
Masya.
Selamat pengantin baru to both of you. Nangis. Congratulations, I'm so happy for the both of you. A lot have happened these past few months, but I'm glad that it's almost over and all is going well. And yeah, I will see you guys at our lepas place. Okay.
Kita terima kasih kepada groomsmen, bridesmaid and everyone to ensure the event runs smooth. Semoga kita jumpa berjumpa lagi di masa akan datang. Dengan itu, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Saya ini mengucapkan kepada berdua mempelai selamat pengantin baru dan sehingga ke jannah.
Mami di sini ingin mengucapkan kepada Muhaimin, anak Mami yang tersayang, dan Syafika, menantu Mami. Mudah-mudahan mereka berkekalan hingga ke syurga. Dan jangan lupa kepada kedua ibu bapa, iaitu kami berdua di sini dan juga mertua kamu. InsyaAllah kita akan doakan kamu berkekalan hingga ke syurga. Amin.
Syafika, MYB, ibu doakan perkahwinan kakak berpanjangan hingga ke anak cucu, jadi isteri yang baik. Jadi isteri yang baik pada Muhaimin, Muhaimin pun jadi isteri yang, dia jadi suami yang baik untuk Syafika. Kalau ada dikurniakan zuriat, kita doakan jadikan jadi keluarga yang bahagia.
Sama lah seperti ayah kan. Okay, kakak dan apa Muhaimin, korang dah dalam alam rumah tangga ni, tak kena banyak doa ansur. Okay? Itu semua normal. Gaduh semua normal, apa semua normal. Tapi yang paling penting sekali dalam hidup korang, korang betul-betul nak kena plan ahead apa yang korang nak buat. Selain pada tu, ayah dan ibu, kita cuma boleh kirim doa atas rumah tangga korang sehingga bahagia hingga ke jannah. Amin, insyaAllah. Amin.
Important is you must understand each other, communicate each other so that you can build a good family life.
Yang mental sangat boleh.
So kakak and Muhaimin, we always love you, we always support you, and jangan malu-malu, look for us and talk to us. We are always open and always will hear you and support you.